Electric vehicles, portable consumer electronics, and energy storage systems are hallmarks of technological innovation and are all powered by lithium-ion batteries. Cabot Corporation is committed to furthering the performance of this critical energy source through our performance additives. A typical lithium-ion battery consists of four main components: a cathode, anode, separator, and electrolyte. There's a black powdered material that provides critical functionality, most notably electrical conductivity, and performance benefits in a lithium-ion battery called carbon black. The thickness of a cathode in a lithium-ion battery typically ranges from 50 to 150 micrometers. During discharge, the electrons and lithium ions accumulate on opposite sides of this layer. Because the active material in the cathode is not very electrically conductive, the electrons have difficulty reaching all active material particles. Lithium ions can also be slow to travel through the thickness of the electrode. When a small amount of carbon black is added to the cathode, it provides conductive pathways that link metal oxide particles and along which the electrons and the lithium ions can easily travel. Let's take a look at how the characteristics of carbon additives can impact the performance of lithium-ion batteries. Not all carbon blacks are created equally. Cabot produces LIDEX carbon blacks, conductive carbon additives specially designed for use in lithium-ion batteries. LIDEX carbon black is designed with the needs of lithium-ion battery performance in mind and produced through Cabot's advanced particle control technology. We are able to increase the conductivity of LIDEX carbon additives by controlling its surface area and aggregate structure. In carbon black, a smaller primary particle size means a larger number of primary particles per mass and a larger surface area. More branched aggregates with a larger number of primary particles increases the number of contact points for active material, thus leading to higher conductivity levels in LIDEX products. The surface area of a carbon black should be balanced to allow good conductivity, but not to trigger unwanted side reactions. The unwanted side reactions at elevated temperature lead to generation of gases, which is manifested by swelling of battery. The amount of parasitic side reaction is greatly influenced by surface characteristics of conductive carbon additives. LIDEX additives are specifically designed to minimize those reactions. In order for a battery to sustain its performance level throughout its life, an ideal carbon black additive should be stable without exhibiting oxidation under high voltage. Optimization of crystallinity helps to make a carbon black robust and stable under high voltage, while maintaining good dispersibility. The other carbon morphology attributes that we focus on when engineering our LIDEX products are particle surface area, aggregate structure, and surface chemistry. For a given size of a lithium-ion battery, an optimum carbon black additive should provide good conductivity at the lowest loadings while also being stable against parasitic electrochemical reactions. This helps guarantee the maximum amount of electrochemically active particles can be packed into the cathode, and it can deliver the highest energy density possible. So let's review. More conductive and more robust primary particles are critical for battery performance throughout its life cycle. The size and structure of the carbon black aggregate determines the required loading amount to achieve the desired conductivity. Cabot possesses advanced reactor technology that allows us to fine-tune our manufacturing process and tailor the surface area, microstructure, packing density, porosity, and surface properties of carbon black to achieve the ideal target values for performance in lithium-ion batteries. LIDEX HP Carbon Additive is our newest product for this application and specially designed to boost lithium-ion battery performance. Its primary particle and aggregate structures are optimized to deliver superior performance, higher conductivity, longer cycle life, faster charging, and better low-T performance compared to competitive products. LIDEX HP Carbon Additive allows for easier processing of the battery slurry. Incorporating it into an electrode formulation imparts lower slurry viscosity, which allows for less organic solvent use, resulting in faster drying and increased productivity. Lower viscosity of slurry can either enable easier processing or higher solid loading, both resulting in lower total cost of ownership. This cost savings impact is even higher when it comes to combining LIDEX carbon black with carbon nanotubes, or CNT additives, in order to partially replace CNTs in a formulation. By replacing a small amount of CNTs in a formulation, LIDEX carbon additive helps to create more contact points with the surface of active material, enhancing so-called short-range conductivity among the particles. In this way, blending LIDEX carbon black with CNTs helps to form an optimized three-dimensional conductive network in the electrode that covers and bridges active material particles to enhance conductivity and make charge transfer in the battery more efficient. Now, for a quick demonstration of why all these carbon black properties matter. Both batteries in these cars, one containing only CNTs and one containing a CNT and LIDEX HP carbon additive blend, provide similar driving ranges in warm weather. However, due to limited lithium ion diffusion at low temperatures, the battery that contains CNTs alone would suffer loss of range and poorer performance. In the other car's battery, the one that contains CNTs blended with LIDEX HP carbon additive, the high structure and porosity of our LIDEX HP carbon additive helps to maintain good lithium ion transport and therefore extend the vehicle's driving range in cold weather, delivering performance end users rely on. In the future, our mobility and our lives will grow to further depend on lithium ion battery power. Lithium-ion batteries are helping the world to convert from reliance on fossil fuels, enabling a more sustainable future. Continual improvement in conductivity level and battery life length will be necessary to meet evolving industry demand. Carbon additives will continue to play a critical role in enabling future improvements in lithium-ion batteries. We're ready to collaborate with our customers to address new challenges and opportunities as commercial battery technology evolves. Cabot's products will continue to push the envelope of what is possible to enable next-generation innovations. Visit cabotcorp.com/batteries to learn more about Cabot's commitment to the energy materials industry.